lower trunk rotation. You're just going to rotate your hips back and forth as far as you can comfortably go while keeping your feet on the floor or table.